Noticias Gran Formato Latinoamérica continues its series of interviews from the floor of a Graphics of the Americas 2016 Expo. We've come to the Transfer Decorating Center, and with us is Charlie Myers from Nina Paper. Charlie, thank you very much for having us over.
Thank you very much. Glad to be here.
Charlie, can you please tell us a little bit about what this center is all about?
Sure. We as Nina Paper and Oki Data Printers, we wanted to have a garment decorating center where we can take best-in-class products like the Oki Data Printer, our Image Clip and other heat transfer papers, Hotronics heat presses, and Fruit of the Loom HD t-shirts, and show how these best-in-class products work together to be able to transfer to t-shirts, to hard surfaces, really all in one using the best-in-class products.
What can you tell me about the Graphics of the Americas experience on this year in particular?
Well, for this year, our whole concept of this transfer decorating center was that we could take small groups through a series of stations and give a little more in-depth time where people could understand and ask questions, and we could show them all the different things. So for us, having small groups and having the flow that's here was really optimum to do what we wanted to do and accomplish.
Changing a little bit of subject here, we were informed, or we learned about the Nina Fibermark acquisition back in 2015. What can you tell us about how that new project is coming ahead for you guys at Nina Paper?
Well, it was a really exciting year for us to be able to bring the Fibermark companies into Nina Paper. And as you know, we talked a little bit earlier about the Convert brands and how important that is to the graphics industry, especially in Latin America. So we're now able to bring that into the Nina family. So we now have mills in the northeast of the United States, in Wisconsin and Michigan, as well as in the UK and in Germany. So we have a variety of different products, and we're bringing those all together, the people, the processes, and the papers, to really give a really broad range of performance materials and fine printing papers and packaging.
Talking about Latin America in particular, we know, or we heard, that you guys are dealing with iMedia. What's the experience for Nina Papers and iMedia as your master distributor or representative in the area?
Well, iMedia is a great distributor for us because of their knowledge. Their knowledge of different processes and the different machineries they have, and their reach throughout Latin America. So they've been a really good partner to take products and run with them. We don't have to give them a lot of training, of course we do, but they really had that broad base of product knowledge, and they have the local contacts in so many different countries throughout Latin America. So we provide them and they stock, and then we work together to support, and they've really been a great addition to the Nina Paper distribution family.
Charlie, now just to wrap it up, can you please send a greeting to the audience of Noticias Gran Formato in Latin America, please?
Hola to all our friends in Latin America from Nina Paper. We'll be right back.